What would you say if we had a proven method to raise people's consciousness? What would that be worth? The paradigm shift we find ourselves within is not a step, it's a leap. It doesn't have anything to do with information or precedence or even logic. It's about having that first invitation, that first experience that leads to another and another. Research teaches us that people need an environment, an ecosystem, and supportive place to step into self-discovery and expanded awareness. It requires a new narrative, tools, community, healing, setbacks, and celebrations. So how do we curate a discovery portal? What are the best-known recipes to accelerate a shift in consciousness? Well, there is no one recipe, but as much as we want to feel unique as humans, patterns become obvious, and that leads to an ability to replicate and expand what is working. Research shows us that awakening happens during trauma and illness, but it can also happen through new pathways, like event experiences, living artwork, movies, books, sound healing, and in small intentional groups. What the world needs now is not a map, but a compass. And we are the compass. But until we have a ground-level plumbing and scaffolding to self-organize into, we remain slow and scattered. We are creating the loose framework that can be an aggregator to welcome and orient people on the path. We are using cutting-edge data visualization systems to provide personalization and surface our collective wisdom about what are the experiences, courses, methodologies, people, and products that make us come alive. We track what is working and what is not working in real time. This game will allow us to create a vision board of what we want, map progress that we have made, and it will reveal a network of heart-centered networks which have the power to nurse us through this leap. What would it be worth if we could wake everyone up to their potential? What would it be worth to you to live your extraordinary life?